love for this, I tell you that. There's a lot of hard training. Today was just showing off our work, so hard work pays off. That's what our professor tells us every day. I believe both of us, that's what was on our mind today. We'll see what happens next, but I'm sure we're gonna train a lot and then try to accomplish the same thing in the next belt.
Today was something that we wanted, you know, but it's not something that we want for our life, you know. What we want is that someday be a black belt world champion or a black belt open class champion. So we train with the guys that they do that, you know. So I think that's the most important. That's what put ourselves in a little bit higher.
Feels good, but feels kind of heavy on the shoulder. But I'm sure we're gonna work hard and try to accomplish new things.
I'm pretty sure that with our team, with our professor, our teammates and everyone, we're gonna get to the level, you know, to the highest level, the purple belt. The same way as we did at the blue belt.
Now I can't wait to watch the black belts fight, you know, and try to visualize a little bit, maybe us there, you know, in a few years. But we'll see what happens.